Michaela, how's it going over there?
All right, well, we are here. Yes, well, there's a lot going on, Megan, and we are here in the contestants' lounge. I'm here with Krista from Percasso Salon. You are doing a little zhuzhing of some
we
of our contestants. Are you enjoying this?
I'm loving it. It's wonderful.
What girl wouldn't love to be pampered on the day of a big interview? Krista, just how important is it to also look your best?
Very, very important. You're on camera. You want to make sure you look your best at all times. You want to feel good, too. So what we're doing is keeping things a little more conservative. You want to make sure you smooth the hair out, keep it very shiny. We're taking care of the flyaways because that always translates well on camera. And just simplicity. You don't want to go too crazy. You don't want to anything too wild because you're really on camera to do your job. And you don't want people to, you don't want to take the tension away from that in any way.
Absolutely. If people are watching now and they might be getting ready at home,
yes.
Any tips or tricks in particular for having a decent hairstyle when you show up here today?
Like I said, just make sure you smooth the hair. Make sure any flyaways, you spray them down with a nice shine spray.
That can go a long way.
That goes a long way. And just make sure you look your best at all times on camera.
That confidence, of course, in the hair and even in the makeup, she's looking great already. I want to head over to Caitlin as well. Now, you're taking care of the makeup, Caitlin, and I know a lot of people think, well, you're on TV, so thicken the eyeliner and throw on all the blush.
Right, right.
What are some real TV makeup tips that you have for people?
Well, to go on TV, you really should have maximum coverage in order to really stand out and not have any flaws or imperfections be shown on camera. You also want to take a certain area, whether it be the eye or the lip, that you really want to brighten up and be your bold focal point. Really with the eye, you can do like either a smoky eye or anything that really will enhance your color or your other features, your eyebrows. And also the lip, you can either do bright bold colors are really in right now, which would really stand out nicely on the camera.
But again, you suggest maybe just doing one or the other.
Right.
You don't want to do too much.
Right, right. Because then you won't, it'll kind of get mismatched and it'll be kind of all over the place. You really want to have one focus.
Now, of course, we're filming some of our lovely contestants today. Are you enjoying being pampered?
I am.
She is, and she is ready to go. But if you're just showing up for a plain job interview, any tips there?
Yes, the same thing goes with that. You just want to have one area that you really want to take focus on.
Okay, great. Well, I will leave you to it. You ladies are looking great. Again, Percasso Salon is here to get everyone looking their best for the big audition. You can still come on down to Twin River Casino to audition to be our next Search for a Star winner and earn that seat on the Rhode Show couch next to Will and myself. Still plenty more coming up, though, including a sneak peek inside the judges' room. You don't want to miss it.